Hi, welcome to Pine Street School. We are excited that you're here with us. Today, we're going to talk about social justice. After this journey of your lifetime, you'll know what it is. Come on, follow me.
As you can see, this student has easy access to water.
Do you know that only 1% of water on Earth is usable by humans? Of this 1%, groundwater makes up 99%, and the rest comes from lakes and rivers.
Wow, I didn't know that only 1% is usable by humans. Does everybody have access to clean water?
No, everybody does not have access to clean water. We are lucky. We come to the tap and voila, we have clean water. Even in Alberta, there are several communities that continue to have to boil their water before using it.
Do we get bad water?
Well, that is a long answer. Too long for this presentation. But according to the National Pollutants Inventory, 122,001 tons of pollutants were released in Canada's water resource in 2008. 86% of this came from water and sewage systems.
Wow, that is alarming information. What are we, Canadians, doing about it?
Well, the hope is to get Canadians aware of our precious resource and to come up with ways for all Canadians to have access to healthy water for a long time to come.
Are you getting an idea about social justice? Let's keep moving on to see what else we can find.
As you can see here, this is a social class. I believe they're talking about shelter. What can you tell us about shelter?
I can tell you, there are a lot of different shelters throughout the world.
Yeah, that's right. Makes sense, right? You're not going to build an igloo on the Sahara Desert.
Nor are you going to make a home and tree in the Iron Sky in New Guinea if you live in Canada.
There's some made for a treehouse to living in the streets. Did you know a number of people in Canada are considered homeless?
Shelter is a need. We need to have a roof over our heads to protect us from the elements, to keep us warm in the winter and cool in the summer.
Thanks everybody for your time. Let's keep moving on. We'll meet you guys up there.
Do you need any help?
No, but thanks for asking. I think I've got it. You can always watch me as I'm coming up the elevator. See you there.
Wow, I never thought of it before, but don't you ever find it challenging getting to places sometimes?
Most buildings are equipped with elevators, so it's easy for me to move around. However, there are still several buildings that do not have elevators. Sometimes, the doors have two levels and don't have an elevator. This means I can only stay on the ground level.
Whoa. That's something to think about. Glad we have an elevator.
Me too. See you upstairs.
Bye.
Made it. Did I miss anything?
Nope, not a thing. I think we're all going outside for recess now.
I believe that was the recess bell.
You look cool.
I don't have a jacket.
Here, let me give you one of mine.
Thanks a lot.
Let's go watch a game of soccer. Come on.
What a move.
Oh yeah, food chip scores.
Probably not.
I guess the goal doesn't really matter. Are you okay?
Is social justice starting to make sense?
If you've come up with easy access to water, shelter, clothing, health, education, you would be right.
Social justice is being mindful, thoughtful, and respectful of everyone, ensuring that each person has daily access to food, water, shelter, clothing, education, and health. Social justice focuses on equity for all.